Some more. Lite Modded Survival. As you can see, I got myself a nice smelter. And I got myself a start system. And as you can see, I got rid of that portal. I figured that out shortly after the last episode. But now, to clear the zombie pigment problem, and I moved them. I moved dead and built two more. Gold, coal, and iron. If there's a way I can make it so they don't spawn, that'll be awesome. Yeah. Oh, that's cool. My armor's still blue. This is a good prospect for you. I'm learning. I just have to wait like 5 minutes. Oh wow, I'm so many. I'll open these all up. That's a good source of XP too. Even though I deem constantly taking damage. Okay. And I do have a fog morph, it's just that I'm not using it that much. I'm gonna pick my... I have so much gold I'm not getting. I'm gonna keep the... I'm gonna... short out my... open up as many as possible. No. Okay. There are 2 pulsating iron, 2 redstone and iron chest plate, redstone amazing technicolor glasses and lapis lazuli, music disc, and a couple other things, redstone and nether wart. Oh yeah, I don't know if you noticed this, but I did add like 2 mods, open blocks. Forgot what I needed it for. Oh yeah, the redstone clock, and I forgot the other one. I still have tinkers in. I had the storage doors in. I can't remember the other mod I put in. Oh well. No, I put in one more mod. I just can't remember the name of it. Open mod. Or did I only put open blocks in? I'm not 100% sure. Okay, so I'm gonna throw my suit. I need to make another iron chest. And actually, I'm thinking about making a So chest. I don't make a. So I need an iron chest. And eight gold. So I need an iron chest. Just a chest with iron around it. I swear I'm, for some reason, oh wait, why do I keep forgetting about this? Keep forgetting that. I'll get a stack in 5 armor. I'm gonna get... How do I make an upgrade for iron with gold in the middle, so I don't even need that. That I do have an iron ingot right there. I just don't think I have a random gold block, because I don't think that fit in the, whatchamacallit, iron with 8 gold around it. Okay. I'll put in that. I'm just storing all these, trying to get, see what I can get. And those portals are perfect, because it, to me, I think of it as like a mob farm, too. And one of the... things I do want to get out of these are diamonds, but that's rare. And pickaxe, bone, coal, and that. I'm making some bread, which I eat. Candy match. Coal, thunder probe, iron sword, iron bug, and leggings. Sword, paper, name tag, and leather disc. Paper. Music, desk, and lighting. Oh, that's how they do it. I'm gonna need to make... Where do I have... I need to get out another bucket. Another block of gold. I swear, those dimensions are overpowered. Oh, wait. Gold. Oh, wait. I have an idea. I'm gonna turn this into a crafting station. Okay. That'll do. Yep. So do I have an iron ingot in there? I have electrical silver and iron. And I did kind of automate these, they both, it's a small one, it has a 18 slots, I believe. And I only have, like, ...16 diamonds. That sucks. I just need them so I can... I don't really know what I need for right now. Let me see. I can use it to make an enchanter, a pulsating crystal, of course that, the usual stuff, a jukebox, an enchantment table, a chandelier, a computational matrix, and a stack upgrade, an endothermic and end at them. And a golden bag of holding. A locked reactor controller. Turbine controller. Turbine rotator bit rotor gun. Painting machine, a diamond chest. A diamond apple. And a gold apple drawer controller. Tier 5 upgrade. A diamond axe. How do I even get that? Yeah, it's fun generally. Trust to just to it needs to be active. It's gonna be on the figure the card that activate change. Yeah, I need to find a couple of things too. I wanna actually do like a generator so I can get some power. But what do I even need power for anyway? I don't really have anything that uses power. I died then when I add another mod. Yeah, but how do I make a like bones this time? In a drop which is also around the rest. And then the lag fest 2013, 16. I'm gonna have to take another pickaxe. Because I don't know how that one will last. That's 154, so I guess it can last a while. But I need boom. I swear I killed a lot of... With all these... Nah. With all the lag. So I can make... Like... Four... Like... I can make four, but... I need cobblestone and redstone. Which I need to after I make so let me check make sure. Yeah, it's four. So I think I need iron to make it look here. 30? How much does gold give? Hey. $700. So I'm gonna take out quite a bit of gold blocks. Charge at 0, 45, 90, 100, 45, 90, 100, 45, 90. And I'm gonna put a block over here, because I think there are mobs coming in, and I don't even know why I'm getting less than 20 frames. Whenever I'm not recording, I usually get 6. And I'm gonna do this a little bit away from the base. And I always have Magnum Mode on. Is this something? Now that's a good axe. But the other thing in Tinker's Construct is you can't smell. Again, 11 of diamond. The emerald, which I don't think there's any use for emeralds, but now I should have bought more. I can use a trading pose. I don't do the crepe. I don't know. Tool forge and tool forge. See. Yeah, I need to add stuff that I need to add more mods. Damn, odds luck. I'm gonna have to go and find my base real quick. Then, oh wait, dang it, I don't remember to put the thing. Oh, I'll put torches. I'm having like 3 torches. I'm having some. Cause I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna skip these lucky, and I'll be right back. Okay, I am back, and I made all but like 4 or all but 490. The ones that aren't 90 are 100. Dang, I forgot to change that one. So we're gonna have one. Actually, I can give that one 3 more blocks. I don't even know why I'm lagging so much right now. Like, really. Everything's low. Really? 3, 4. I'm stuttering. So this might be shorter because before it's getting 60, but I think I have an idea of what it is.